leave the bay. Coventry Carol is a lullaby which originated in the English town of Coventry. The song was from a 15th century biblical pageant by the Sherman and Taylor Guild. The story tells of two sisters trying to quiet a baby boy from King Herod's soldiers in the town of Bethlehem. This arrangement by Jerry Brubaker showcased musical style from the Renaissance and Baroque eras.